Scarecrow goes.
Friends of Water have arranged it and the children have been absolutely fantastic, and hopefully, I'm looking outside, I can see two right now from the window. Hopefully, as you've been driving past our school and up and down Dean Lane on a regular, seeing some amazing, slightly scary, slightly bizarre scarecrows that we've had made for us. And we've got 14 that have been made by our children that we're gonna ask a glamorous assistant to come along and spin the wheels for us, because we're going to pick three winners today. I'm not too sure what the prizes are, but I will hand over to the lovely Mrs. Eddington to spin the wheel.
Ready to spin the wheel?
So I'll move it back.
So that is our first winner. Not sure who
Sir belongs to. Looks like a former member of staff. Naming no names.
Okay. Number one.
Who you gonna call? So winner number two is.
Here we go. Oh, it's the one with the spider.
I think it is. I think that's about half time, isn't it? Behind the forest school area. If not, then I don't know where it is. It's outside somewhere.
Work out whose dog that is.
Who you gonna call? Number three from our scarecrow competition is.
Right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Oh, I recognise this winner. It is Emily. Well done, Emily.
Marvellous. Fantastic. So just to go through our top three again then. So we've got winner number one, winner number two, and winner number three. Right, I'm off to do dance.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
Hello, my little pumpkins. We've got some pumpkins on display here, and I've got my chief king pumpkin here, William, who's going to help us pick some pumpkins from the Friends of Water pumpkin competition. Again, you'll have seen these throughout the village, and we've got some amazing entries that have been sent in. So William's going to help us pick three. So when you're ready, William, are you ready? Say hello to everybody. Okay, give us a spin then. We're going to get to, we've got, so we're going to follow this down, and that points to the spider pumpkin.
Look at
it. It looks very scary. Look at that one.
Whoa. Who's that?
Don't know, but we're going to find out. So I'll give that to Miss Murray. And will you spin it for us again, please, William? Ready? Have you got one of your pumpkins on here? So that's pointing to that one there, just behind. Ooh, it's a bit scary, is that one, isn't it? Look at that. Wow, so that's winner number two.
Pass that to me.
Murray, thank you very much. Go and give us one more spin. Where are we? Cool. Well, I like the look of this one. Well, I like the look of all of them.
That's got no light on.
It has got no light on. It's got a big kind of... It's got some whiskers. What do you think it could be?
Wait, let's turn that on.
Go on then. Everything's cool, Drax, a part of the band. Spin it around. There's some brilliant, brilliant designs, but we've only got three that we can choose. So that's number three. Well done to everybody that took part. Say well done to everybody.
You'll catch on in a flash. Then you can mash. Then you can monster mash. Mash. You win. Monster mash.